Hi guys, today I'm going to see what happens if you freeze a strawberry. Now I've already pre-frozen it. This is what it looks like when it's not frozen. And this is what it looks like when it is frozen. So it's like all squidgy and stuff like that. So it's all squidgy. This is a solid. This is really squidgy and there's like liquid inside. So that's what happens. Bye!